Where have we gone?
Gone.
She did it before disappearing.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
Gate is open!
Open!
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. Light doesn't want to get wrong. Yet, it will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.